Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing. Resuming the Santissima Trinidad cross section, I 3D printed some barrels and some crates that I will be painting to make it look like wood. I start with a coat of primer. This is IDF Israeli sand. Now I do the base color. On some of the boxes and barrels I'm doing golden brown, on the others I'm doing light brown. Now using the two browns that I used for the base, the golden brown, the light brown, and EDF sand gray and wood, I will paint some boards on a different color. I mix a bit the different shades of these four paints to create some variety. It's important that the 3D printed piece has a texture to it. It will be better for this part of the painting and for the wash that it will be after. I know this looks a bit weird and a bit off. They are very different, but the wash will tone everything down and help blend everything together. And now a heavy coat of a dark wash, black or dark gray. I believe this one is dark gray just because I have the bottle of dark gray wash sitting and I barely use it, but black would do exactly the same. Now I paint the metal rings around the barrels with metallic black. Now I repeat the same process for the boxes that I painted with the light brown, just painting some boards with different colors to create variety. Now I'm gonna paint some bottles that will go inside the crate. I grab a green paint, I mix the yellow to lighten it, and mix it blue to darken it, just to have different shades of green for different bottles. Just some dark grey wash on the top of the bottles. Now I'm painting some 3D printed camphors. I think this is Hot Orange from Game Color that I'm using right now. Thank you. and like everything else, a coat of dark grey wash. This is it for today's video. There are a few pictures of all the pieces as they are. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope to see you all in the next one. Leave a like, leave a comment, please consider subscribing.